Hi, my name is Fernando Romero. I'm faculty in the psychology department here at GCC. And I participated in the Reimagine project for the fall 2019. It was the first cohort. And I wanted to share with you a key takeaway from my participation in the project. I got reminded of being a TA at ASU and wanting to shake things up and do things differently. I was in charge of a smaller section from a larger lecture. And as part of that class, my role was to make things more applied and come alive. So I used to have a lot of group-based discussion and projects. In a way, over the years here at GCC, I probably got a little comfortable lecturing. And even though I thought I was introducing enough multimedia and activities, they were not necessarily as deliberate and as structured as now I can see they can be. And I, during the fall 2019, I ran a pilot for a project that lasted 6 weeks. And I saw how all of those components could come together and how students could become a lot more engaged when you have components be structured in a more meaningful way. So for me, participating in the project was kind of like a reminder of how I started my career and how I was shaking things up a little bit. And now I feel re-energized and I'm pretty excited about trying new things. So I hope your participation in the project is productive, that it's fun, that you feel comfortable trying new things, even though sometimes you may fail. But giving yourself permission to do things differently and try new things, it's actually a really wonderful feeling. So congratulations for being part of this project. And if you would like to reach out and maybe get some feedback or ask me any questions, I'm more than available and more than happy to talk to you. Congratulations and good luck.